Hello everyone, welcome to TamilMovies.com. We have a gorgeous Parvati here for the Bangalore Natkal. How are you today?
Thank you very much. I'm very good. How are you?
I'm good, thank you. Will you take an offer of the RJ job after this movie?
I would love to, but it's too scary for me. Really? Acting is much easier.
Is talking really scary for you?
Talking is definitely not scary. I've been talking since the time I can remember. But working with the console and knowing exactly when to do it, being an RJ is very difficult because you have a lot of things that you're doing it on your own. You're like a one-person institution. So I don't think I can multitask. I'm very bad at multitasking.
How was the experience working with this big star casting movie?
I don't know. I think everybody are so grounded and down to earth. They are people. So it never intimidated me. For me, it's always like we are all just a group of kids coming together to make something really interesting. So it was fun. It was never like intimidating or scary.
So you were acting as an RJ, as an urban girl in Bangalore. So how really are you good in your real life as an urban girl?
I think I'm born into the modern world, so I can't quite help it. But I think we are, I think our parents have done a good job in mixing our tradition and modern life together. But the problem is, the more they force it, the less we take it. But as we grow older, we realize the value of our traditions and what was bad in it and what's good in it. It's important to see both.
So you must have definitely seen Bangalore Days, and you must have seen your character in that movie. How you justify in this movie, how you acted in this?
I cannot justify it at all. I have only attempted at recreating something which Anjali wrote, and I hope that has become a success, because Bhaskar and PVP and Guhan sir and the crew and the cast, they have done such a good job. Anything that I have done in this movie is definitely a byproduct of how well they have been a team.
Okay, so what do you want to tell the audience to come for this movie?
Well, TamilMovies.com viewers must go and watch Bangalore Natkal, because I can assure you it's a very honest attempt to entertain you, make you feel, and take you to a whole new beautiful world.
Okay, thank you very much, and good luck for this movie and for your future projects. Thank you.
So
appreciate it. Thank you.